What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode on the Sidecraft Vanilla server. My name is Shane, and I'm with Eric.
Hello.
And this is episode 4. There hasn't really been an episode in, like, a week, because Call of Duty and Battlefield came out. Yay.
No, Shane's just a slacker.
I slack because I play games. That's why I slack.
You slack?
And I can't record Xbox yet, so...
Because you were born to be a slacker.
I can't record Xbox yet, so...
So, Shane, what are we doing out in the middle of nowhere?
This is not the middle of nowhere. This is Spawn.
It looks like the middle of nowhere.
It looks like the middle of nowhere, but this is Spawn. And we're going to start walking on Spawn today. The exact spawn is, like, right here. Over this hill. Wait, this hill? It's one of these hills. Yeah. This is... I know there's usually not an exact spawn, but, this is the center or something. Trust me. So, what we're gonna do is we're probably gonna, right now, just off camera, we're probably just gonna start cutting trees down. So, we're gonna do that, get some space cleared out, and we'll be back with you guys in a second. Alright, welcome back, guys. We did a lot. As you can see, there's no more mountain over there. But there is a crafting table and chest. That Eric just... I'm gonna leave this here.
There's a chest full of stuff. I'm not moving
it. Oh, is it? Oh, yeah, yeah. That's right. So, yeah, there was a mountain here. And it's not... It's gone now.
I took it all down while Shane just sat back and had a nice glass of lemonade.
Yeah, right. I don't even drink lemonade. But, so, if you notice that these mountains around here look different, it is because...
I covered them on dirt.
No. We got rid of the first layer of stone and then replaced it with dirt, and I think it looks better. What do you think?
I think that I did a magnificent job.
Get out of here. But yeah, as you can see, we took a lot of land out. All the trees are gone. Here's, like, all the wood that we got. Right here. So, yeah. We cut a lot down.
Mm-hmm.
So, right now, what I want to do is... Eric and I had the idea of putting a pond right here. But before I do that, I think it needs a little more, like... curviness.
Yeah.
So, let's just terraform it a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
There. Alright. I'm gonna start placing the water, I guess. And,
Well, should we dig this down? Or place the water, then dig it down?
Oh, you know what would be awesome if, like, a couple creepers came by? Creepers. I think we should place the water first, and then...
Will it all, like, create sort? Yeah, it will.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah.
So, let's see how fast. Let's see if I can get record time on this.
Yeah, I don't have a, bucket. Shane stole mine.
Actually, he gave it to me. It should, unless it might not, because it's all curvy.
I think it will.
It should.
I seen someone do it with... Actually, I don't know.
It's getting there.
I'm pretty sure it'll create a source block.
It should right here. It should right here.
That's so cool how it just stall.
Almost all the way. Is that grass going to grow now, or no?
No, that grass won't grow. I think the grass won't die, though. Will it?
It might die.
That grass might. I don't know.
Yeah, it might die. I'm not sure.
Well, actually, we'll be cutting this out anyway.
Yeah, that's true. I'm just placing it randomly now. I just need... Come on. It's like here. Do it.
One more should do it. Yep. One more. Oh, I see where you have to place it, I think. Here, place it. Yeah, right there. On that corner. No, right there.
There. Pond. Now, how should we...
Wait, is this grass growing? I think it is. Is it?
I don't know. Let's just, make it deeper. Out. Yeah.
Wish I brought my Aqua Affinity helmet.
All of it, or just some of it, you think?
Just some of it. I think we should kind of have it slope down, so kind of leave the edges a little bit.
Oh, okay.
So it's not just all flat on these sides. So maybe go down 3 or 4 layers, maybe.
And then, like, two. Maybe two or three.
Two or three, yeah, because we can put some sand, clay, gravel.
Yeah.
Whatever in there.
So, I know this is kind of boring, so I'm going to cut this out, and then, again, we'll be right back after we're done terraforming under the water. And I hope you drowned. Alright, welcome back, guys. This is what we have. It's not permanent, because we want to put some gravel down there and stuff, but for now, that's all we're going to do. And actually, we forgot to do this, but yeah, that. Just going to make sure this is dirt and not grass. Mm-hmm. Eric almost drowned. While we were doing. Listen, you almost drowned. As far as I'm concerned, you almost drowned.
Well, luckily we had Shane the lifeguard.
Yeah,
and
I punched him out. I punched him out. So that's what lifeguards do. They punch the kid in the face while they're drowning. So they're easier to get above water. So never drown, you're gonna get punched in the face by a lifeguard.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh, this better grow. Whoa. Alright, so we did that. I love how this place looks now. Oh, there's
everybody in the comments say thank you, Eric, for making
thank you, Eric, my
beautiful.
Buteau.
Buteau. Beautiful.
So now we don't have a plan what to do, honestly. I didn't really think about it, but kinda have an idea where we want to put things. So we kinda wanna put a beacon in the middle. What we don't really know, like, how much more land we're going to actually use. So maybe, we need to fight a wither soon, and the dragon. I don't know when that's going to be. But, we're going to figure out what we want to do now, because I don't know if we want to put paths in now, or if we want to let people build now. But, yes, we're going to figure something out, and we'll be right back. Hey guys, welcome back. This is a new day for me, but same time for you if you're watching the video. So you're gonna think I've done a lot without you, but I really haven't. This is Ian's village, and what's the name? I lost my train of thought because I saw this spider. Come on, spider. Come on. So I was just gonna live at Ian's village for a little bit, cause I'm gonna help him like maybe do some changes to it and stuff. I'm not gonna live here permanently just for the time being. Ian's computer's actually broke, so we can't play, so I don't know how long I'm gonna stay here, but eventually I'm gonna end up moving out. So what I've got from last episode, I'm not sure everything, but I have a couple clips of me getting this, even though it's not that big of a deal now. So yeah, I enchanted a level 30 pick, and this is what I got. I'm almost to level 30 again. And also, I did not go caving. I just was strip mining. I can show you that over here. But yeah, I didn't go caving at all. I was just strip mining, and I don't want to show strip mining because it's too boring. Just digging straight all the time. But yeah, Ian had a strip mine down here. I guess he started digging for coal or iron. Right here, this is on level 15, so this is diamond level, but usually the best diamond level where I was strip mining was down here, which is like 10 to 12 kind of, and I think each of these tunnels they go back 30 blocks, so yeah, and it goes down kind of ways, and I actually found caves for a caving episode if we ever want to do one, so that's what I'm saving them for. I have not explored them, and I think Ian extended this. So, okay, so yeah, I can strip mine some more if I want. But, yeah, this is Eric's pick, by the way, if you were wondering. He let me use it when we were working on spawn, but that was it. I'm not sure if I showed you that chest in my little village house that I was living in. Let me show you that real quick. I was just fishing for a little bit, trying to get, like, 30 levels. And, like, overnight, I got to what I am now, like, 27 3/4. So, once again, I want to apologize for, like, no videos. That's just because, honestly, because Battlefield and Call of Duty came out, and I've just been playing them. But, Lethal is back up if you watch that series, so more Lethal videos will be coming, and I'm really wanting to play that, so more factions. So this is what I got from fishing. 11 raw fish, 1 puffer fish, 1 clown fish, and 3 raw salmon, and then some leather boots, which is like the rarest thing you can find. No, I'm just lying if you believe me, but yeah, that's what I got from fishing. Let's just look at the village a little bit, and then we'll get going. Looks like we have... I think Ian added a few of these houses because... I don't know, I never seen them form like this. I think this one is definitely added by Ian because... I don't know, this just doesn't look like it would form naturally. But yeah, he might have added a couple, but... I know he tore down some and repaired them, but... Yeah, I'm not sure if he built any new ones. I actually have a clip for this. It was Ian's birthday on November 5th, which I actually recorded a clip that day. So, what is it? Today's the 11th. So, like, 6 days ago, I gave Ian this. So, I'm going to show you the clip of that. And, yeah, we'll be right back. And then I'll probably end it. So, enjoy Ian's birthday clip. Alright, guys. So, today is Ian's birthday. And like Eric's birthday, I am a day late. Main reason is I didn't know what to get Ian. I was a day late on Eric's just because I didn't even think to get him something. But he needed a lot of clay. And Ian, I don't know what Ian needs a lot of. So I just got some random stuff. We're going to give him 2 puffer fish. This is his fortune 3 pick. Diamond block. And we're going to give him my regen potion. And we're going to fill this with some purple wool. And that just got screwed up. But we're just going to fill it again. And then let's break this. And then we're going to just make it really noticeable. And do it like this. Yeah, like this. Okay, there we go. Alright, yeah, so he should notice this. Let's just, you know, let's make it a box. Let's make it a box. Because, I have more wool than I know what to do with. And this is actually Ian's sheep's wool. There's some over there. So yeah, everybody wish happy Ian. Happy Ian. Everybody wish happy birthday to Ian. Oh wow, look at that. I had just enough for a... for a square. So, in the comments, be like, happy birthday, Ian. Ian, he's almost able to drive, so. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he'll notice this. So, yeah. Alright, guys, I hope you like that. Ian actually just was able to open it, I think, today. Because he was able to get on his brother's laptop and play on that. Because since his computer is broken. So, I don't know when he's going to get a new one, but it's broken. Yeah, so he drank the glass bottle. And I'm pretty sure I left that fortune pick in when he found it. Or, I left that fortune pick in and he took it. That's what I meant. Yeah. Yeah, it has to be. So, I think he has something down here in his little well. That is... I think he wanted to be secret, actually. It's not really a secret anymore. But it's kind of obvious, so... Oh, yeah, it's just his... No, potion supply. Oh, yes, I forgot about that. You can smack it without taking the item frame off. I like that a lot. Damn. You need my regen potion. He drank it, though. But, come on. Hurry up. Yeah, this episode is probably very short, but I want to record some Lethal and probably play some more Call of Duty and Battlefield, honestly. For Christmas, yeah, I still get, like, a couple Christmas presents. I want an Elgato game capture, and if I don't really get it for Christmas, I'll just buy it myself, because if I can save the money, I will. Because I bought my computer by myself, and my mom was like, I'll play half and you pay half, but then I decided I'm just gonna pay for it all, and then eventually, maybe she won't make me pay for something else that I really want. But I really want the computer, but yeah, I don't know where I was going with that. But this is gonna be the end of the episode. Watch out for more Lethal videos coming. And, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!